So this is our demo of 3D target localization using a pulse Doppler radar algorithm. This algorithm allows us to track targets without having to build up a static flutter map in advance, and allows us to track a target to pendulum motion across the x-axis, pendulum across the y-axis, and z-axis, as well as circular pendulum motions.